Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Thank you. Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Telling me that this is the 50th anniversary of the first procession. So it's a half a century ago that this procession began. The village, I believe, was founded in 1932. And you have kept this annual appointment with the Blessed Sacrament very loyally over the past 50 years. And it's quite a moving experience to go through the streets, to bring our Lord into the marketplace, you might say. That's the whole point of processions, like a Corpus Christi procession. We are all too prone to keep our religion and the high points in our spiritual life for the church, for the building, instead of letting our spiritual life, the life, our relationship with God, pour over into our daily lives, into our streets and into our homes, and into all the relationships that we have. And a second reason for these public processions is to give public expression to our faith. It's not an easy thing to believe that Jesus Christ is really and truly present in the Blessed Sacrament. I mean, it defies all the visible evidence. You ask someone who doesn't believe, what is that? And they'll say, a piece of bread, strange looking bread. And you ask a Catholic and he says, she says, the body and the blood of Jesus Christ under the appearance of bread. In a sacramental presence, that's the presence of a sign presence, a symbolic presence which is also the reality, not just the sign, but the reality also under different appearances. And to ask someone to believe that is to ask someone to believe in the authority of Jesus. And we have never seen our Lord. And you remember what Thomas was told when he eventually confessed and admitted that he was convinced that this Jesus before him was the man who had been crucified. and had risen again. It's faith like this which builds up the church and which spreads an influence for good in society. And so before I take any more risks, just want to say a final thank you to all, to the first communicants, to the band, to the altar boys, to Father Tansey and Father Gavin, Father McLaren, Father Brown, to the men and the women of the parish and the families, and to anybody that I've missed out, the elderly people who gathered at the various stations on the way, and the sick. We bless them all and we pray for them all today. So, good night, God bless you, and we'll now sing the final hymn.
Thank you.